Happy day, children. In our third chapter, multiplication, the next topic we are going to learn is multiplication by a three-digit number. Multiplication by a three-digit number is done in the same way as multiplication by a two-digit number. Let us see one example sum. It's 434 into 278. Okay, first we'll multiply the number 8 with 434. So, we are getting the answer as 3472. Next, we are multiplying the number 7 with 434. So, the number 7 is in tens place. So, actually we are multiplying 70 with 434. So, first we'll write the number 0 down, which is in 70, and then we'll multiply with 7. 7 into 434. So we have got the answer as 30,380. The next number is 2. 2 is in hundreds place. So we are multiplying 200 with 434. First we are writing 2 zeros down, which is in 200. Then we are going to multiply with 2. So we have got the answer as 86,800. So the final answer we are getting is 1,20,652. In the sum 434 into 278, the first number is called as multiplicand. The first number is called as multiplicand. 278 is called as multiplier. And the answer which we get for multiplication is called as product. The answer is called as product. Let us see one more example for three-digit multiplication. It is with zeros. 535 into 506. So first we'll multiply with 6 and we are getting the answer as 3210. Next, the tens place number is 0. So 0 with any number is zeros. So we are writing 0 down. Next, the number 5 is in hundreds place. So we are multiplying 500 into 535. So first write 2 zeros down, then multiply 5 with 535, and we are writing the answer below. The final answer, that is the product we are getting, is 2,70,710. Next, story sums in multiplication. There is a clue to find story sums in multiplication. The question will be like, one will be given and many will be asked. So that means it is multiplication story sum. Now let us see example of story sums. Meera makes 450 paper bags in a day in her factory. How many paper bags can she make in 365 days? So here also one day is given and many days are asked. So this is multiplication. The answer is paper bags in a day and paper bags in 365 days. So we'll multiply both the numbers and the product we are getting is 1,64,250. So in 365 days they are making 1,64,250 paper bags. The next sum is, if one book contains 260 pages, how many pages do 185 books contain? So the answer will be pages in one book and pages in 185 books. So that is 260 into 185. So the product will be 48,100. So that is the answer. So one book contains 260 pages. So 185 books will contain 48,100 pages. Yes, thank you.